नमस्ते, आई एम डॉक्टर गुलेरिया। आई लाइक टू शेयर सम वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फैक्चुअल इन्फॉर्मेशन विद यू। द सेफ्टी एंड एफिकेसी डेटा फ्रॉम क्लिनिकल ट्रायल्स ऑफ वैक्सीन कैंडिडेट्स आर एग्जामिन्ड थरली बाय द ड्रग रेगुलेटर ऑफ आर कंट्री बिफोर ग्रांटिंग लाइसेंस फॉर द सेम। हेंस ऑल द कोविड-19 वैक्सीन्स दैट रिसीव लाइसेंस will have comparable safety and efficacy. However, it's important that we ensure that the entire schedule of vaccination is completed by one type of vaccine, as different COVID-19 vaccines are not interchangeable. So persons with active and symptomatic COVID-19 infection may increase the risk of spreading the same to others at vaccination site. Also, we do not know how effective the vaccine will be in such a situation when one is already having active infection. For this reason, I believe that active and symptomatic individuals should defer vaccination for at least 14 days after the symptoms have resolved. Yes, it is advisable to receive the complete schedule of COVID-19 vaccine irrespective of past history of infection with COVID-19. This will help you to develop a better immune response against the disease. Yes, I think it's very important that these individuals who are having one or more of these comorbid conditions take the vaccine, because they are actually high-risk groups. They must take the COVID-19 vaccine to protect themselves, and it's important for them to understand that their medications will not interfere with the vaccine efficacy. Vaccine will be introduced only when the safety is proven. As is true for other vaccines, we will have some degree of common side effects in some individuals, and these could be in the form of mild fever, pain at the site of injection, body aches, etc. States have been asked to start making arrangements to deal with any COVID-19 vaccine related side effects as one of the measures towards safe vaccine delivery. 2 doses of vaccine 28 days apart are needed, and this needs to be taken by all of us to complete the vaccine schedule. Protective levels of antibodies generally will develop 2 weeks after receiving the second dose of COVID-19 vaccine. India runs one of the largest immunization programs in the world. We cater to the vaccine needs of more than 26 million newborns and 29 million pregnant women, and this is a huge number. The program mechanism are being strengthened and geared up to effectively cater for the country's large and diverse population. So all the best, and I would advise everyone who falls into the category of getting the vaccine to get himself or herself vaccinated as early as possible.